Hey there, everybody! Hesitator Cooper here. Welcome back to Let's Play Halo 4, Halo 5 Guardians Blind. So, I'm also with my friend here from last episode.
What up, guys?
And we're back. So last time we rescued Dr. Halsey, killed Juladama.
Yeah, that was crazy.
Was just awesome.
It was something that happened pretty fast for us. Move toward the data center, Blue Team. Big enemy and Spartan Ops. Just
so now we're playing
like
as Blue Team as Master Chief, my favorite character.
Oh man, Master Chief. I love the guy.
Oh yeah.
Can't wait till my favorite character shows up.
Oh, I know. I think we all know who.
I think we all know.
Look at this. Wow. This facility must be huge.
Looks like it hasn't been used in a while, hey?
Yeah. Looks abandoned.
I wonder what it was for in the first place, hey? Just
ooh. Actually, I think my pistol.
Alright, let's roll.
Are you guys good? Easy now.
Looks like they were designing a new stealth class vessel.
They lost years of expensive R&D with this station.
With this thing?
Yeah.
Huh.
Stealth? Like invisibility and stuff like that?
Must be.
Huh.
System offline. Error. Something happened here. But what? Oh!
Cool.
This is Rooker, ship AI Argent Moon. Recording this as a warning to any ONI personnel who try to reclaim Argent Moon. Her air is not safe for humans to breathe. I repeat, her air is unsafe.
So maybe it was abandoned for a reason. That
maybe a breach in the hull,
a leak, or some sort of airborne.
Oh boy.
Okay, yeah, that explains that.
Okay, nothing here yet.
So this station was just drifting for 2 years?
Apparently.
How's an asset this big go missing for that long?
Its location was not consistent with expected drift patterns.
Meaning?
Someone didn't want it to be found and sent it in a direction no one would expect.
Probably ONI, because you know how they
like
to keep secrets.
Yeah, you know ONI and all their secrets and stuff. Oh.
Oh yeah. Oh, I don't know, cause we—it's ONI. What'd you expect? You can't stay hidden forever.
Oh, jackals. Oh, we got more armor on them.
Damn. Seems like the melee's more powerful in this game.
Yeah. Oh yeah, now you can actually zoom in with the assault rifle, which I think is pretty cool.
New target, one elite.
Anything here? There's always secrets or something. Anything? No? Just checking. Never hurts to check. Whoops. Someone might use these grenades. I am the demon. Oh shoot. Uh-oh. Not good. Oh! Perfect. Controls, I'm not used to them.
Oh god.
Oh, oh, I'm lucky to survive that. Ow, what was that?
Can you grab the sword? No.
Oh, I don't see a sword. Get some more ammo. Just in case.
Ooh, SMGs.
Actually,
worst thing is though is that you can't even dual wield them, which sucks.
I think it might be better than the pistol. Any more secrets? Oh, here we go.
Difficult to record this. We now have 100% fatality rate from the asteroid accident. Those near the accident site died almost instantly. Liquidized from the inside out. They were the lucky ones.
From the what accident?
I think it said liquid something. Liquidized accident. I think it said...
From the inside out? That's pretty nasty.
Yeah, it's crazy. Okay, so this is what switch grenades. Alright. Nothing here.
Data center.
We've got a complete set of data set keys for the station. We should be able to pull down Argent Moon schematics and find a path to central control.
Are you sure it's safe to return to Oni's control? I mean, it doesn't even look that friendly. There's a lot of dead bodies on the ground. Oh, so that's what it looks like. Ah.
Access the databanks. Grab the data and current population map.
Just a big rocket.
Should be a straight shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead. There's still prowlers in the hangar bays. Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did they?
No.
Let's go.
Prowlers.
Wait, what are they talking about? Like, vehicle prowlers or something
else? Yeah, no, I think it's just... So they're making a stealth ship in here, hey? Then something bad wouldn't happen.
I guess Oni can have time to finish building it. Anything here? Oh, no, same area. More dead bodies, Jesus.
Elevator here.
Wait, there's more. Is it data? No? It's highlighted. All right, everyone aboard.
I really like Linda's helmet. I think it's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Instead of like the whole visor thing, it's just...
Central control is straight across this bay.
Everything's ripped up. They must be stripping that experimental ship for parts.
Scavengers. Taking what supplies they can find. The Covenant's war against the Arbiter must not be going well.
Julem Dama is a lot of things, but he's no prophet.
The Arbiter?
Covenant's fight against the Arbiter, hey?
Yeah, because apparently there's a civil war going on.
Civil war, right? It's my type of war.
Most direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Let's charge through.
Just get a bust in.
Well, actually,
there's a lot of shotguns in the ground.
Yeah, why not? We'll take the shotguns instead. 15. Yeah, they seem to always lower the ammo here in this game. Oh, yes, I know how to Spartan charge.
Let's go, blue team.
Oh, got some cubbies down there.
Bust through real quick.
Oh, this?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. Oh, no. Ah! Stupid controls. Yeah. Oh, shoot. Hell yeah. The jackal spoke too. Odama's dead, in case you didn't know. Bit late news
got
on that.
Wrecked. I think the weapons seem to become more powerful at the cost of, you know, reducing its ammo capacity. That's what I think.
Yeah. Oh, chill out, you guys. Jeez.
I think the jackals even speak English.
Yeah, they do.
That's crazy. Everyone just speaking English.
Oh, suicide grunt. Where? Anything? Oh, ow!
Oh,
damn.
We wrecked. That health regenerates so fast, it's almost like a secondary shield, even.
I don't know. I'll take this. Man, these guys are everywhere.
Got it. On the left.
I see it. Stay down. Nothing. Oh, what? Oh.
Oh gosh.
Oh damn.
Area's clear.
Now where are we? I guess up here.
Hydra here.
What is that?
What is this?
What the? Is that
Hydra?
Hydra? Wait, so you just...
Oh, it's a missile lock-on thing.
Oh, wow, that is... cool.
Yeah, it's like... Oh, launches two rockets. Oh, no, one.
Six at a time. Got a lot of ammo, actually. It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
It's like the plasma launcher in Halo Reach, kind of.
Oh, yeah. Oh, here we go.
A lot of grunts in here. But yeah, the sword pull is very powerful.
Oh yeah. Oh. Well, I guess it only works when you... Oh, does it... Yeah, I guess it only works when you pull this button. Where's no leaps?
Yeah, I kinda wanna see how strong it is.
Oh shoot. Ah. Less mags.
The shields are charged pretty fast too.
Yeah.
Just gonna shoot him point blank.
Nobody's left standing. Let's move on to central control.
We may miss some secrets, but oh well.
Doesn't really matter.
Central control is through those doors.
Through there, huh? Oh, what?
Damn!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Just got wrecked.
Blue team, report. Sierra 117 to Blue Team. Report. Sierra 117. Does anyone copy?
Cortana?
What the heck?
Is this a dream?
Hallucination? She did do it, Chief.
Don't touch it. What?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
What? Man, this is freaky.
Didn't really expect a whole nother world to be in a ship.
Chief. The domain is open. Meridian is next.
Cortana?
John, the reclamation is about to begin.
What?
That does not look good.
Chief, what's wrong?
She's on Meridian.
Who?
Cortana.
What?
You know, in my personal opinion, I think Chief's tripping major ballsack, but,
You said she was gone.
I watched her die. We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this later. Lights on. Frederick, get us back on course for central control.
Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator we can use, but access is four levels down.
Mark a path.
Also, question is, what's Meridian?
I have no idea, but I think we're going to figure out what it is pretty soon. Look at... Okay, now it's really dark. Barely see.
Just keep going.
I'm going to take the SMG back. That's fair and warlike form. What the hell does that mean? Whoa. So where'd we go? See anyone?
Just go the way you were before.
Actually, I think there's the same pathway. It doesn't matter which way you take. Oh, they're sleeping. What? How do you wake up? Oh, suicide grunts. Oh, what the hell?
Delete. Active camouflage.
Did I get him?
This area is clear.
Chief, what did Cortana say to you?
Not enough. Something about Meridian.
Yeah, that's my question. Meridian's what is that? Water.
She's active. What's she doing so far out on the frontier?
Okay, must be a planet.
Also, what was that big ass thing coming out of the ground?
I think that was. Oh, there's something here. A secret, perhaps. Let's see. What do we got? Why not? Oh, never mind. It's the same pathway. Okay, so this opens. Okay, where do we go? Alright, so we have to go this way. Nope. Oh. Hey. What's his name? Frederick. Where is this?
Scared the crap out of me.
We should keep moving down.
What? Jesus.
What is hunter. Going on here? Oh.
That's
boy.
A hunter.
Oh.
Hunters, they're keeping pace with us.
Jesus. See if they make the hunters more threatening in this game.
Probably be a lot harder.
Jesus. Hunters. check about the hunters, then you're mistaken. We're gonna take care of them. I got him.
Reach level 3. One more level down to the elevator for central control.
Ooh, more shotguns. Yes.
I think you're going the wrong way.
I'm just checking for ammo. It's important. Sorry, assault rifle. Gonna need the SMG for this one. This way?
No, you were going the right way before.
Oh.
Covenant battle net just lit up.
Hunters.
Covenant ships exiting slipspace.
What?
We're outnumbered here, Chief. A few thousand to one.
Surrendering Argent Moon is not an option.
Oh.
Neither is fighting half the Covenant in close quarters.
Rick.
Then forget about reaching central control. Plan changes to asset denial. We scuttle the Argent Moon.
We're gonna blow it up?
I think so. Look at these ships.
Yeah, the ships look different, hey?
Okay, how many of these things are there? Bring in phantoms? Oh, boy.
Ship's reactor core is near here.
We just gotta blow
Same
it up.
Plan is the perpetual devotion.
We overload the reactor and evac. Ship explodes, destroying any ships nearby.
The reactor is below the lab just ahead. We can use air ducts to travel between them. Marking the access panel.
Oh, we got another secret here.
It was vaporized and quickly entered the air system. It slowly spread through the rest of the station. Symptoms took minutes or hours to arrive, depending on distance from epicenter. But none of the crew escaped its effects.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think this facility's worth saving after what apparently happened.
Station. Ooh. Yes, thank you. Just what I need.
Oh, they kept the same amount of ammo for the bow rifle.
Yeah, which is nice. My assault rifle! I always have it no matter what. It's my favorite weapon.
A path to the reactor room is through that lab.
Oh, okay.
Green 5 clearance accepted. Authorizing entry.
Oh, God.
There's chatter about Julem Dahmer on Covenant comms.
That's pretty nasty.
The new arrivals say he's dead.
Somebody cut the head off the Covenant. Bravo.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, hello.
Hunters.
Oh, that's
where strong. Use the lab equipment to keep above the map.
Oh, whoa, chill out there. It's free. Oh, what? Oh, I see. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Whoa. Well, they sound different. Oh, ow. Okay, this is bad. Grenades? Nope, that's ammo. Keeping distracted, blue team. Get from behind. Whoa. Okay. I need help, blue team.
They're
help
just standing
me!
There.
Shoot him! Ow. Yeah. Frederick! Okay, that's one down. Whoa. Ow. Oh, that hurt. Oh!
System lock.
I need assistance!
Hey, yo, someone's gotta help him out.
Guys!
There you go. Here.
Thank you.
Assistance. Oh my.
I'm up.
Oh. So maybe melee.
Hunter's down.
The reactor core is just below us. Let's go.
Oh, that's ridiculous. Oh, I see.
Schematics show a path to the reactor below here. Venting system released.
Any more secrets? Nope. I guess we're jumping down. Whoa.
Reactor room is just ahead. I can light this fuse and bolt.
No salvage for the Covenant. Right, let's go.
Exactly. Oh, another sprint charge. And Gilios. Oh, hell no.
It's home to my favorite character.
Yeah, the controls are on the far side of
yeah.
The eliminate the Arbiter. Forces and get to those controls.
I know the Arbiters in this game.
Yeah, and
they're gonna attack his home world.
And even better is the Arbiter from Halo 3, so.
Yep.
The guy who actually has a brain.
Oh, ow! Oh no! Are you kidding me?
I'm down. I need support.
No, you guys, what are you doing? Oh, they're both what?
Back in it.
Hey! Get off! No!
On your feet, Linda.
Oh my god.
Damn, we're just reviving each other.
Everyone's just reviving your other.
Oh! Jesus. Man, these guys are really good now. Seems like they have new tactics now this time, the Covenant. Which is interesting. I'm out. Sorry.
Area's clear. Initiate the overload.
And where's... Oh, here we go. Blow this place.
Oh.
Reactor failsafe disarmed. Failure imminent.
Got it. Reactor's overloading. Move for the hangar bay.
I want to leave pretty quick here.
Containment.
What?
The station's going to try to cool the reactor.
I guess the UNSC is better reactor safety protocol than the Covenant.
We can stop that. Board the reactor.
Board the reactor?
If it's being moved, we should go with
it. Oh gosh, that's pretty sketchy.
Dude.
It's pretty ballsy, actually.
Well, that's what he does. This ballsy stuff.
Yeah.
And he always comes through. Alright, everybody. All aboard. Frederick, come on. No, Frederick!
Set to pump coolant to the reactor.
This whole plan fails if that coolant gets a chance to work. Shame to lose the Argent Moon, but I'd love to see the look on the Covenant's faces when she goes supernova.
Wait, goes supernova like a star explosion? Because that's pretty dang big.
Oh, I think that's what's gonna happen here.
Didn't know a UNSC or a human-made base could make an explosion that big.
There are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
Banshees.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline.
Come on, that Banshee.
That Banshee's on her tail. Ah! Okay, here we go.
Fire missile.
How do I do that? Okay, boost.
Oh god.
Is it B? What's... How do I shoot? How do I... Okay, RB is to roll. What? I'm pressing RB. How do I use the bomb? Oh, shoot! Oh, here we go. Why?
Just go for the coolant injectors.
Linda's in the Banshee too. That's nice.
Go for a coolant injector, dude.
Where is it? Oh, okay. Oh, this is risky. Trying to, but I need to have this area clear first.
Shades are still closed on those coolant pipes. Find a way to open them.
Shades? What? Whoa!
I'm off the bench.
Oh, did you block the way? Move this out of the way. Sorry. Let me go through. Charge. There we go.
Override controls.
Warning. Security shutters disengaged.
Override activated.
Oh.
Rockets.
Yeah. I forgot they changed it.
Perfect. Coolant system inner workings are exposed.
Eliminate the targets, Blue Team.
Grab Banshees. We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada's been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. They're sending phantoms.
Oh. Should wait till it's locked on. There we go. Oh, I'm out of everything. Oh, I shoot this. Do I shoot it? Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh, look at all these coolants. All right. More?
Dude, just work on the vents because they'll be dead.
At least the main theme is playing in this song. Is that it?
Still got a couple left.
Blue team, evac
now. Oh, I got it.
Banshees aren't fast enough to get clear of the reactor explosion.
Calling in the Pelican. No signal on autopilot retrieval. Armada must have taken it out.
Frederick, find the nearest hangar bay. We're taking a prowler.
Prowler? Oh. Guys, piss off.
Station's about to be slagged. Move to the prowler. There's the hangar entrance.
The prowler is just inside, through an airlock.
Come on, Blue Team. What are they doing?
Reactor core temperature has exceeded 1,373 Kelvin.
Whoa, that's pretty hot.
Evacuation advised.
I am now 6 months past my expiration date. It's clear that I can't manage this station any longer. I never could, and so I'm initiating final dispensation.
There's the prowler. But the hangar's full of Covenant.
Clear them out. Prep
them
on.
Nice jet.
Do it quick. Rather not be here when the station melts around us.
Is it like that fighter class from Halo 4 Final Mission? Is that what it is? The saw. Oh, I remember you. You? disable the railgun.
Controls are here.
Vehicle launch preparations initiated. Fuel cells at 0%. Initiating fuel.
Hold off the Covenant while the Prowler preps for launch.
What the hell? Did he shoot it like a machine gun? Ow.
I'm down. Need a hand here.
Patrick, no! Don't do it, Patrick.
I'm up.
No, hit it in the back, try that. See, it like one shots.
Did you see that?
It's got a different firing mode.
Yeah, it's like a machine.
Hold position system lock.
Seriously? Stupid hunters.
I need a hand.
Jackal's wearing me down. Up and at him.
Back in it.
Somebody press their fuel cells at 75%.
Whoa. Oh my god. This is nuts. These hunters are really tough, man. Oh, what? He just did like deflected my grenade with his shield. Whoa, what?
Just hit him in the back. It worked last time.
System locked.
Hey, is this guy supercharged or something? Look at his eyes.
I've got you.
Hit him in the back. Try
I'm trying,
that.
But. Are you serious? What is up with this guy?
I need support.
You're good, Chief.
I'm up. Right.
Come on. Seriously?
I'm down.
Stupid hunters.
Need an assist.
Assigned blue team, destination Meridian. Potential contact from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her.
What the hell?
What?
You're to return to Infinity immediately.
Negative Infinity. I don't like it.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
Time to leave.
Court-martial all of us, right?
such a weird response.
Oh, this looks cool. Shit.
This was happening. Cortana is no longer an asset, Captain. She is a danger. She has access to the Forerunner domain, a galaxy-spanning network.
Cortana's
that
alive?
Allows her to control whatever devices caused this damage.
How is she?
Master Chief believes she contacted him.
What? No. John must not speak to her.
He's gone in search of her.
You let him go?
How is
Nobody lets the Chief do anything. He does what he wants.
Until 0631 this morning. When he was declared absent without leave.
This isn't about the Master
John
Chief.
Is not equipped emotionally to deal with her as a threat.
Hey!
Poor Roland.
Is anyone gonna answer me?
You're out of line, Roland.
Yes, sir. But so is everyone else. You created Cortana, Doc. And now you're throwing her out the airlock with these accusations.
Roland.
You think she tricked the Master Chief into abandoning his post? Respectfully, sir, to what end? Why is Cortana the problem? Because she refused to die when she was supposed to?
Dang.
I think Roland takes that very offensively.
That's a good point.
Because he is an AI, too.
But this whole Cortana crap just came out of nowhere.
You're okay with this? Not just another target, you know. Every target is just another target, Buck.
You're kidding yourself, Locke.
For you, maybe.
So this is what begins the hunt.
I love being an ODST. Point and shoot. None of this gray area BS. I mean, how are we even supposed to bring them in? Ask politely?
No.
The hell?
Armor restraint. Short circuit their suit systems.
Whoa.
The lock. Every other Spartan, every soldier, when they hear about this, they're gonna hate us. You know that, right?
You're not the only one here because of him.
I think this is what begins the hunt. I guess now Chief's going AWOL. Meridian.
I see.
It's a race to see who gets there first.
Blast this planet in 48. It was a UNSC colony then, but we
oh,
never
came space
back.
Elevator, that's cool.
Run by a private corp now, chipping away the glass, making her livable.
Why are we taking the long way down?
Because it's polite. Grew up on an indie colony like Meridian. Folks out here don't take well to the UNSC landing in the middle of town. Tend to see it as an act of aggression.
Speaking of acts of aggression,
those are Forerunner ships. What the hell are Forerunners doing here?
Maybe we're not the only ones here for the Master Chief.
Whoever the hell is on my elevator, identify yourself.
Who's that?
This is Spartan Jameson Locke, UNSC.
Fuck, you're the lot of you.
To whom am I speaking?
This is Governor Sloan, and you...
What?
Governor didn't seem to want our help.
Well, he's gonna get it anyway.
Dude. Oh, what? think we're going to pause it here, guys. So next time we shall, you know, go through this mission. Meridian, seems like this planet is very important for some reason.
Yeah.
We shall see what it is, though.
We'll find out.
So we'll see you guys in the next episode.